And she's facing the other way. If people only knew. If they could only see what I see, anyway. Where I'm going. Right here. Stop. Yeah, I just learned something so disturbing. I don't know if it's true, but I think it is. It's about TV and how it's not just watching you, but it's in real time gauging your reaction and getting access to you and who you are. There's a channel, I can't remember the name of it right now, but it makes a whole lot of sense. Because have you ever been thinking about something and all of a sudden you turn the TV on and there it is, or a certain actor or movie, and you think it's a coincidence? What is the name of the channel? Oh, I think it's The True Thor, like T-R-U-T-H-O-R, The True Thor. But anyway, it gives examples of how they interact with you in real time. It's crazy. You know, like these first couple of videos that I watched made me sick to my stomach. Gets a whole lot worse. Like, it's so bad we would have no idea. And so far advanced. See if I zoom in, it's something else, but zoom out and it's a big blue eye. Whoa, here comes Lilo. She's so excited that I'm out here. Because I haven't been out in days, it's been rainy and gray and muddy. Which it's still muddy.